Always complaining, always always fussy. Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. If you have Jesus, Jesus helps you. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Like an airplane. An airplane ascends, goes 15,000, 20,000, 25,000, 30,000, sometimes up to 35,000 feet. Above the clouds, above storms. And that's what God is trying to teach many of you today. That purpose in life does not remove storms. But it takes you above the storms. Above cruise, around cruise and altitude. So that, and I might run into turbulence. And that's okay. Because Jesus is the captain of the plane. Matter of fact, I serve Jesus, not only the captain of the plane, but he's in control of the turbulence. Thank you, Jesus. If you're experiencing turbulence in your life, Jesus permitted it. And just let it go. Just, you know, a couple years ago, I was on the plane. The plane did, and I almost, I ain't gonna tell you, I said something. My dad was sitting next to me and said, he was just sitting there calm. And I said, how are you calm? He said, because it's just a little turbulence. I said, look. That stuff scares sometimes. And sometimes that's what your plane is in life. It goes whoosh. And you get crazy. But watch this. Just stay buckled in and hang on for the ride. Because if Jesus is in control, that plane won't go down because you got somebody who's in control of it. So that you can say, I feel like
Christian experience. your baptism, Christian experience, wise care. Now's the time. We're going to say that one more time.
Yes, yes, yes.
Say. Is there one? Said I feel like going on. I know we're gonna have trials. Those trials, they gonna come on in every hand. Let's hum it together. Is there one?